One of the things I would really like the board to explain to me is, if we're supposedly, what, there's supposed to be 5-6 million pounds of debt, although we don't really know if that's correct because they haven't opened the books and that, right, so we don't know. But let's say they are. What's he done with the money that he's got?
This isn't a business. You need to think about the people. You need to remember why we're here. We're serving the people, not just yourselves.
I say, you know, you need to stop this. You know, you can stop this. There are other ways to save money than just losing staff.
My message would be, you know, wake up, have a look at what you're actually doing, think about what you're doing, and actually engage in some sort of meaningful dialogue. You know, everything needs modernised, but this is drastic.
Try and see some sense, try and see the value in lecturers, see the value in further education, but I don't honestly think they do.
Stop spending our money on vanity projects and start looking after your staff and your students.
Anybody who's in that situation really should be worrying about how they're going to resolve this dispute, because it's going to impact students and it's going to impact the college, and he needs to, instead of ignoring us, refusing to properly negotiate with us, he has to take these redundancies off the table and talk to us properly.
Paul, we'll get in the real world. You've been paid a vast amount of money. You've delivered very, very little for this city.
So, Paul Little, you're an absolute